We'll pull the three sticker winners first, then the game code. So four winners. Das Hibbett, get out of here. Exclamation point. Stuff.
I know.
Go for it. What is that noise? TJ, thank you for the 500 bits.
Is that too many pickles?
Way too many pickles.
Well, I don't care.
Hype pickles.
All right. Let me get a game code ready to give you guys. I still had the sheet pulled up. Let me go here. There we go. Bam. All right, I got the code ready to go. Okay. Let's grab this. Turn it back over. If I could put money into a computer and it would electronically transfer to you, I would, but sadly, I don't have any plastic. What do you mean? What happened? If you could put money into a computer and it would electronically transfer to you, I would. What? You don't have to, Sparkles. Just hang out. You're just fine being here. No one said you had to give me money. Because of the hype thing. No, you don't have to at all. You can if you want, but you don't have to at all. That's a thing that Twitch does. Nope, there's no purchase necessary to be a part of this stream. Oh, come on. Get through here. Alright, so I need to get around this truck in order to get it out from the tree. Oh, the other truck's right there. Okay, so I just need to go over this rock. Hiya! Right into the front of that truck. Perfect. Okay, so from there, we can go up this way. Oops. Or we can just sit here and roll back and forth. That works too. I need to find a tree. Hi, Tendris.
Take my money.
Thank you for the 100 bits more.
This should cover you in smile.
This should cover you. Yeah, there you go. Thank you, Hi, Tendris. Hope you guys are having a good Tuesday. Thanks for being here. Giveaway's got a minute and 28 seconds left. Exclamation point stuffs. We're pulling three sticker winners and one game code winner. That's how we do things around here. If you're interested, get in. Oh, no S. No S. I'm sorry. No S. Sorry. That was my fault. I'm trying to focus on driving. Guys, thank you for the hype train. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's just stuff. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to crash. I misspoke. I apologize. All right.
You have been the star.
Econer! Showing the ways of the armament to someone. Enjoy your ad-free viewing, your sandy emotes, and your sword. I have no idea how to say that name. I don't speak Japanese. But hey, you know what? You got some stuff. I didn't wear the party hat. Oh, I turned my hat backwards and didn't wear a party hat. You're right. I didn't. That's Korean? Oh, okay. It's Korean. I suspect it was Korean because of the round character. But after playing GeoGuessr and being grilled about how I get languages wrong, I just chose not to try. I still don't know how to read it. Alright guys, entries have stopped. Let's go. We've got first sticker winner. Sparkles! Can we get a command out to Sparkles, please? They're right there. Second winner. Karmic Joke. Karmic Joke, are you here? Karmic Joke, you get a sticker, my friend, if you want. Where are you? There you are. Next winner, I'm no good for a sticker. Are you back in here, bud? Are you hanging out being awesome? Speak now or forever hold your peace. And the game goes to Hafnium. Hafnium, are you here? Rigged? How is it rigged? She never wins anything. Hafnium. There you go. See? All right. I have sent you the code in a whisper. There we go. That's how it's done. Thank you to everybody who entered. And good luck in the future giveaways when we have them. All righty. Let us get back to doing this. We need to pull this truck. Oh, that hurt. Out of here. What did you end up rolling? I didn't see it. Okay. Attach winch to the truck. Alright, we're getting the truck out. Get the truck out of here! Sorry, no volume? Oh, everybody say hi to Hytindris. They don't have any volume. Oh, I see now. The brush, the first set of wheels on the left-hand side of the vehicle are stuck on a rock. That's what it is. That really sucks. So what am I supposed to do then? Am I supposed to come over here and pull it out? I'm guessing so. Get your pickaxe out. This ain't no Valheim. This ain't no country club either. This is LA. All I wanna do is have a little fun before I die. Said a man next to me out of nowhere. Okay. Go! Uh-oh. That wasn't supposed to happen. Something I had to do to claim it. You just got whispered by the bot. You have a whisper from my bot, and you should have a a form in there for you to fill out. And that's what you do. You don't? Do you have whispers turned on? You might have to refresh. You've gotten them before? Is it just me? Feel free to ignore. I haven't touched it. Has the music gotten louder, you guys? It's fine. Okay, so. Might be the song. Okay. Yeah, Spotify is supposed to be pretty good about having the same volume for everything, but sometimes they mess up. Sounds good and balanced from mobile. Cool. Whoa! How are playing music? What's up? How you doing, White Knight? I don't understand your question, my friend. Talk to me for like 45 minutes as on why he got quit/fired. Why does that matter to you, though? But hi, Kurt. Welcome back, Quirt. Okay, so I think we actually moved it over, so we can probably get it back. How you doing, Gunny Chief? Oh. What kind of shop is it? What you gonna be doing? You making sandwiches? You fixing cars? You welding? What does a quirt do? Sparkles, are you in Discord? If you're in Discord, DM me. I'll send you the form. Or DM TJ. You work at a dealership and a body shop. Gotcha. How am I playing music and streaming? Because I have music playing? Is there something against that, White Knight? You're not going to work with him. Gotcha. I mean, if someone's getting fired from a job, I wouldn't go work for them either. Oh. Come on. There we go. White Knight, no one says you can't listen to music. You just gotta be careful about DMCA. No. It's fine. Take it up. see. Oh, well, welcome. You gotta just Google some stuff, bud. You'll find all the information you need about that kind of stuff. Halcon!
Stay
guys
alert.
Are being raided. Defend us but from the raid! From what's going on, Halcon? And hello, raiders. Welcome in. My name's Taradra. It's good to see you. I stream every day. And right now, I'm stuck in SnowRunner. And we're trying to get a truck up a mountain, and it's being more difficult than it should be because we keep getting stuck in tree branches. But hi. Welcome on in. Make yourselves at home. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. I put chat first, game second. Halcon, how was the Conan? The Conan? Conini. Hope it went well. You're not playing 7 Days to Die anymore, huh? What happened with that? Or are you switching up? Yuck. Kicking bug butt? Bug? I ain't no bug. Community server? Oh, okay. Cool. What day are you guys on in the community server? Oh, bump. Got it. Okay. I guess we can try to pull on this truck up again? They don't know what to do. Truck's right there. We're having a really hard time right now. It doesn't seem like this truck wants to actually come up here. White Knight. Drop it, buddy. Here you go, bud. That's something else you can pick up on, my friend. Read that article. Come back in. Have a good day. Your ass went numb from sitting on the toilet for too long. Don't do that. Day 49. Okay. Do you have it set up where hordes are every 7 days, or do you got it mixed up? I know quite a few people who are mixing them up, making it interesting. It's been 4 hours in that lurk mode. Oh, you're playing along with that. I gotcha. I was like, what? That makes more sense. See how much clearance we have on the other side of the truck? Why is it being such a pain in the butt for? Do I have to go hit it? I shouldn't have to hit it. I think we're fine. Start engine and then winch. Oh, there we go. Okay. Wait. All right, so the truck is free. All right, stop. Change trucks. All right, so now that you're free there, I think we need to move you up a little bit. What's a butt for? For pooping, silly. How are you doing, suspicious rigid rock? Make sure you have your butt for. What's a butt for? Classic South Park movie. I love it.
Come on,
right up the hill. Go up the hill. Oh, sock. I'm sorry. I saw rigid. I don't know much about rigid socks. My bad. That's why you're so suspicious. I thought you were a rock. That was my bad. How is SnowRunner treating me? Ugh. That's how it's treating me. It's treating me very, very ugh. And all I want is for this truck to come up the hill. And it doesn't want to. I'm sus? Hey, I win every time I'm imposter, so. If I'm sus, we're winning. Stick to me. Come on. Go up and it'll get stuck in the damn tree. Oh! Why do you gotta do that to me for? Damn it! This is how SnowRunner's been treating me. SnowRunner's like, yeah, you know those TPS reports? Yeah, we're gonna need those on Tuesday. And I'm like, I don't want to do no stinking TPS reports. And it's just like, yeah, you are. Come on, come on, flip over. Flip over! Don't die. Okay, you just flip right back over again. Sweet. Alright, well, that's fun. Super Cat had no faith in me. Super Cat had no faith in me. Feels bad, man. I see how it is, Super Cat. Oh, it's fine. Knew exactly your capabilities? No. That's not true at all. Crap. KSP Lord, no! There is no amount for that. I'm sorry. You have to try again some other time. Sorry, that's not a thing anymore. We got rid of it like yesterday. Chat was like, you know what? We don't like that anymore. You can just get rid of it. And I was like, cool. And they're like, we'll just cheer you 450 and you can just have it for support. And I was like, awesome. The Marmite machine is down. That's fine. I'll take that. That's still open. Sure. Oh, I can't believe I just lost that whole truck down there. This is frustrating. This is frustrating. Go for it, TJ. I'll see you soon, buddy. Have fun. It's raining. God bless it. CMP, it's okay, buddy. Oh, just another day. Just another day in SnowRunner world. It's a roll-a-thon. It's a something-a-thon for sure. Did it. Damn it. Ha, you put an exclamation point. Ha ha. Ha ha. That means it doesn't count, right? That means the next one's free. I don't have to do it. No!
Marmite.
Marmite.
Oh, why do you do this to me? Oh. All right, fine. What's up, CM Philly? Crap.
Marmite.
Vegemite, just because you made fun of me putting the...
I skipped the alert, but you know what? It's because I want to fix this. Oops. I want to fix this. Hi, it's the game behind me now. Erase. I'll replay it.
Marmite.
Vegemite, just because you made fun of me putting the...
Yeah. I'll make fun of you some more. I'm gonna try and juggle, guys. You ready? Eh? Hey, does that mean I get to do it? I don't have to do it, right? Is that what that means? No, that's where I feed the dog at, Sock. But, good call. She hops up on the lap and you guys get to see her eat a treat. I mean, you can watch from there if you want. All right, Marmite. See, it's on the spoon. It's gross. Yeah.
Marmite.
Bonus Marmite.
Hi, Tindris. It's called Marmite. Don't see it, I'm pretty good playing on myself. Vegemite. Ugh. Then I gotta do Marmite again. Gross. It's very salty. Ugh. Yeah.